Roxy. So in today's video, I'm going to show you guys a few inspired looks based on Nicki Minaj's new music video, Pills and Potion. If you guys haven't checked it out, make sure you guys do. I will put a link down below. Can we just talk about how beautiful she looked in this video? Her makeup was so flawless, so refreshing. I'm totally loving this new Nicki Minaj. What do you guys think? Tell me in the comments below. So I was really inspired by a lot of her outfits that she had in the video. She went for this really kind of sporty, chic look, and it totally reminded me of Alexander Wang. So today I'm gonna show you guys some high and low end outfit ideas that I was inspired by from her music video. So with that being said, let's get started. In the music video, Nicki went for this effortless, sporty look, which is really popular right now for summer. Here I found this Alexander Wang white pocket tank with a low draping neckline on sale for $43.99. I really love that you can pair this simple tank with so many different things like I did here. These Stella and Jamie jogger shorts were the perfect combination between casual and somewhat dressy. You can dress up this whole outfit by adding a simple matching bomber jacket, just like I did here. Drape it over your shoulder and you're ready to go. Now, Nicki Minaj wasn't holding back on all the amounts of jewelry she was wearing in her video. And no amount of gold jewelry should define you, but your inner beauty. That's why all these really inexpensive pieces of jewelry work for this video. Now on to the more affordable outfit. I was able to find this white tank from Nordstrom BP for $15, and obviously I paired it with the same jogger shorts, but these were only $24. And of course, if you have an errand you need to run or you have something to do, then all you gotta do is throw on a bomber jacket around your waist, grab your bag, and you're out the door. Be sure to let me know if you guys are more of a high-end type of gal, or are you more affordable wear? Let me know in the comments below, and until next time, I will see you guys later. Love you. Mwah.